Okay, so today I found my project. I'm going to build a tractor for my chickens. You may ask what a tractor is. It's basically something that you put in the yard and you can wheel it around. You put the chickens inside of it and then they can eat the grass. So it's kind of like a portable chicken coop, but it's pretty small and it's just like a temporary thing that you wheel around. So what I did was, if you remember my past videos, I do have the leftover wire here from the first chicken coop when I replaced the 1 inch with the half inch galvanized. So this is the 1 inch leftovers. I'm going to try to do this for free today. So we're going to use leftover wood. I found this wood over in the corner of the garage here, and we're going to use that to attach the that fence too. So we'll put a couple wheels maybe on the front two sides, maybe a handle on the back, and then we can see how the chickens like it. So. Hey everyone, just giving you an update on the chicken tracker, trailer thing, or tractor. Chicken tractor. Here it is right here. I had to go out and buy some wood because that small wood really wasn't cutting it. So I got some 2x4s, and basically what I'm doing is it's going to be 3 feet wide, and I have enough chicken wire for the entire thing. These are going to be the handles out here on the end. And I bought some wheels there to put on the front so that way you can walk it around. If you can see over there is the chicken wire, the 3 foot half inch that I'm going to put on the top. And this stuff here, this 1 inch is going to go on the side and whatnot. Here's a look at the tires. So it's 7 inch tire. I put it on a threaded rod here so that way I can just drill a hole up here in the 2x4 and kind of fix that like that so you can walk
Hey,
around
what's
the
up,
yard.
everyone? We're just sitting here on a nice Labor Day weekend enjoying the yard and our chickens. And me and my wife Stephanie are both kind of sitting out here. Say hi, babe. And we're just looking through this magazine here. It's Country Living Magazine, and inside we noticed a article on chickens, basically. It says here, I'd like to start tending chickens in my backyard. Do I buy baby chicks or a hen? What should I expect? Seems like we're seeing like more and more of this, you know, people wanting to have chickens in their backyard and raise them either as pets or for eggs, and I think it's a great idea. I think it's really not a lot of time invested, and you do get a lot of reward. Although we're still waiting for our full reward by our girls having eggs, which is going to be another 4 weeks or so for the big ones. But I wanted to continue with my chicken tractor video and show you it. We do have it done. It is complete. It's not painted or like decorated, which could maybe cut down on the eyesore of it, but fundamentally it's all put together. Okay everyone, so this is the chicken tractor here, and it's a tractor because on the front there you see it has wheels, and then on the back side there are handles to carry it. And if you look in there, we do have three girls in there right now, and they seem to be enjoying it. We just use some scrap wire mesh here to put on the sides here. It was just scrap that I had from my previous project, and built it up with 2x4s. Now looking back, maybe 2x4s would be a little big, and we'd want to go with a smaller wood so it'd be a little lighter, the finished product. But we'll put some water in there, put some food in there, and you know, I think they're really just getting used to it right now. They might be a little scared at first. On top there's you know, there's no covering, they can't really hide anywhere, so I think they're a little nervous, but that's the finished product. May want to put back wheels on it, right, so they could have all four wheels. But so far so good. They seem to be enjoying it, and still need to paint it though.